save both programs.
Well, Chris, I am on record as saying that we need to put more money in the Social Security Trust Fund. That's part of my commitment to raise taxes on the wealthy. My Social Security payroll contribution will go up, as will Donald's, assuming he can't figure out how to get out of it. But what we want to do is to replenish the Social Security Trust Fund by making sure that we have sufficient resources. And that